Hey, what up, dude?
What's up?
How we doing? Got Revan killing it right now? Or what?
Revan's dead. Or he's AFK, I mean.
Oh, that's great. Well, that's great. There you go. Perfect.
Yeah. Apparently he's arguing with someone about the music.
Oh, getting deep, huh? Fuck. Shit. Oh, God.
Oh, this map's nuts.
I've played a little bit of this squad before. I can't say I've played too much. I've talked in a couple of different levels.
Yeah, some of the maps kind of suck. The ones that are by that Gene Bird guy. It's awful. But then there's others that are really good, like this one.
Mario, bro. Oh, there's a shot over there, alright. I bet your dog had it from last time. Red eyes.
Yeah.
You can rock him off these fuckers. There you go.
I probably should have started drinking with
motherfuckers. Fucking hell.
Drunk and
rough. Oh, that's a trap. Alright. Well, this looks promising.
There's a side redeeming spot out there.
Down there. Sometimes you just want a fucking goddamn rocket launcher. I'm feeling on.
I
Jesus, fucking pinkies galore, my god.
Yeah.
Wow, shotgun shells.
Oh, I fucking changed
it. Knocked it out through these games.
I don't know. Let's see. Let me change my attacking controls here. Let me change my strafe button.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, on the other fucking side of this. Nice. Jesus, goddamn little humps scaring the shit out of me. I feel like I'm just gonna run right off.
Yeah, you can't fall off the edge here.
Fuck that.
Yeah, fuck that run.
Which?
too good to be true with this goddamn teleporter, but... Alright.
Nice.
We got it. We got it. Yeah, I said fuck that cyber demon room.
Yeah. Oh, jeez, it's this
one. Nice ammo supply here in the spawn. That's cool.
Stock this map up. Is, hard.
Well, 879, so I'm sure it's not going to be easy. Well, we got all the keys to unlock the weapons. Super shoddy's unlocked, I guess.
This is one of the best maps in the lot, though, honestly.
I'm just gonna stock up on this fucking health and armor. That's slime hurting.
This wall came out a long time ago. This was so advanced for the time.
I like the slime everywhere.
It's supposed
Ecto
to be mucus.
Ooh,
not slime.
Ecto cooler. You ever drink one of those high C Ecto coolers?
Yeah, it's been a while. I used to have that shit all the time when I was in like grade school.
Oh, dude,
back
I
in the prime.
Bought it for Halloween once. It's fucking awesome.
They came back out with those, though, so, I mean, everything
yeah.
was, like, in the 90s, they're all coming back out. Oh, shit.
Oh.
You have to run fast with chain gun guys up in the towers, and they just kind of respawn.
Shit. Pretty advanced.
Fuck these guys. Fuck them all!
Like, seriously, like 300 of the enemies on this map are those.
Are those motherfuckers?
Yeah.
Well, good thing, it's survival and the item respawn, so I can goddamn stock up here.
Yeah.
Take advantage of it.
My liver. Oh my goodness. I didn't even walk into this room.
I can't even see. I need to my brains.
This is a very dark couple of maps.
At him.
Yeah, I do this thing where I run ahead and I start pressing buttons, and every button just makes it worse. I had to do the same thing. It sounded good for the one map, and it doesn't sound good for every MIDI, I think.
Yeah.
textures on the walls.
Like a secret room, and it's there's like a special like nose texture, and that's where all this slime is coming from.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. In where? What's he talking about?
He said, "Come back." I'm looking at his screen. Oh.
You can just walk through the slime.
That's great. Oh, missed the door. Death down there? Yes. backpack. It's like a trap for sure.
Well, maybe not. Oh, so many murder holes.
Oh my god! You all right over there?
No.
Got 7 health.
I'm gonna die. Oh, what are we doing out of here? Pain elemental, huh? Idea when you guys are. Hopefully I'm catching up. I see a lot of dead bodies.
I'm that way.
What the fuck?
Where'd you go? Oh, it was gonna be a secret.
That's what I was thinking too.
Oh no. Clever girl.
I can't remember how to get to that secret.
That hi-hat though.
Thank you.
I need health.
Yeah, you do. You're kind of low there. I don't like all these goddamn little switches over here. They can feel all
I can see the health, bro.
I have to run all the way health. Back for this shit.
How the fuck can I get up there? It's teasing me.
I don't know if you can. Throw a grenade in there.
Fire in the hole! Back over to fucking who knows where to get some help over here. Gosh,
I thought he disconnected.
I did too. I was like, oh, well, I guess I won't say hi anymore.
Alright, doing a lot better now.
Yeah, I'm just going back to spawn. Hopefully I can make it. I got the goddamn backpack now, so I can stock up. Only 641 more monsters. I think we're getting close.
Most of those are chasers.
Oh my god. That's not a joke.
No.
Those guys are only chain gunners in co-op. They're shotgun guys in single player.
That's...
Well, that's good. That's had a nice variation, you know?
I don't know what's
working. Stuff. Makes sense. Make it tougher. Oh, that's the yellow key. Yeah, I never went in here. I was too scared to try and see what the fuck was going on. How to get up there.
There's some way that you can. Fucking, I don't remember this map.
Oh my. Karinko.
Go. That lost soul. Caught rocket in my face.
I guess I just can't hit that chain gunner. Fucking chain gun guys. I can't aim up or down, so I don't.
Fine. Waste my last rocket, so where's that? Open sesame, baby. Oh, it's a goddamn lift. I feel like I want to bail off and see if there's a secret there, but I don't know if it's worth it. Very nice.
Tripwire.
Ready?
Yeah. Up the map out here. Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah. It's flooded out.
Filled up with snot.
That's hilarious. Hey, look at all this fucking hell. Hell yeah.
Look at the name of the map.
Oh.
The mucus flow.
Ew.
Yeah.
Let her flow, baby. I exited. Oh, okay.
Yeah, that was the exit. Took off in a rocket ship.
Whee!
Man, Joshua must be so excited.
And then here's another shitty map.
It's not a problem.
I wanna bite him.
The fast and easy
way.
Are you shitting me?
Die, you son of a bitch.
Somebody's mic crackling.
Yeah, it's red eyes. You can get some mic crackling.
Well, you know, I gotta go to bed anyway, so.
I thought my headset was fucking on. It's no big deal.
Headphones or something. My bad.
No, it's no big deal. I thought my shit might be broken.
No, my one friend was telling me about that too, and like, I'm not even touching anything, so I gotta get new headphones or something.
Shit.
Yeah, well, I gotta go to bed anyway, so I'll talk to you guys later.
Well, take her easy, bud.
Yep, you too.
Later, dude.
I don't know. Don't mind me, just restocking. Saw that trailing you, I was like, oh shit, there it goes.
Where is it?
I didn't even see it.
get that fucking health.
The fast and easy way!
Where is it?
You shitting me?
There you go.
Where is it?
Another supercharge here.
So serious.
Goddamn yellow key.
Oh my god. Don't want me out of the teleporter.
Oh no. Did we miss the fucking yellow key?
I guess. Somewhere. Oh, okay, it's probably up here.
Oh yeah, it was up there. How the hell did you get up there?
All the yeah.
Lift?
It was an elevator. Yeah.
Missed the obvious.
He doesn't look like he's gonna go up there. Wag! Just pass that thing and it fucking teleported you back behind you.
Oh.
Where is it?
There we go, infight a little bit.
Before we got to map 32, my favorite one.
It's like an icon map or something, or what?
No, it's just a really unique secret level.
Okay.
The design is crazy.
Where is it?
Where is it?
Yeah.
Fucking missed it.
Got the key.
That yellow was down here. Blue was up top. Three hours later. Trek back. Baron behind me. Fucking bitch.
There we go. Shit.
Well, I died.
Where is it?
Where?
Go back to blue, where you get the blue key card. The yellow door's down there. Go right there to right, yeah. You got Hell Knights and Barons down there. Baron behind me that I did not know was there.
Yeah.
Tight spaces there. Nice. There's so many secrets in this map. We found one.
Yeah. Another really cool one in this one. I don't remember at all.
There you go, Berserker baby. Go ham on them pinkies. Oh yeah.
Where is it?
Fuck you, you're not coming in.
Oh.
I got him.
Something explode when I hit that?
Yeah, it was what those fucking, what are those guys called, man? I can't remember the game. The helmets. The old school fucking 90 game. Commander Keen's.
Where is okay. It? Where is it?
Yeah, hit that. That's cool.
Fucking doors way back when, but where the fuck even are you?
Where is it?
Keep going through that door to the left. To the right. There it is. Oh, invulnerability. 8 monsters left. Must be something big up here, huh?
Yeah. Invulnerability.
Where is
this map is fucking hard.
Mega.
Grab that mega. This map has some stupid shit where walking like those intestines or whatever and slows your move down about 75%.
That's nuts.
Right up here, look at this shit.
Megasphere.
Oh yeah, that's fucking terrible.
Now.
Alright, I'm just gonna come back.
Yeah, you can't progress that way. A lot of cacos.
Time.
That just puts us back up here. So you can go grab over there? That guy.
God, that fucking shit is so slow.
We need to go back down there.
Maybe like another teleporter or another door or something like this?
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
Here.
Where's that?
BFG right around here. Here it is.
Where are you? Down below, sir?
Back where you went up that elevator.
Yeah.
Oh, that was dumb.
Did you damage him last second?
Yes.
Yeah, I did that earlier.
Alright, I'm gonna get some health. How'd you get in there? How'd that door open?
Yeah, there's a skull switch up on the marble over there. With it.
I was gonna say, I just fucking hit it and it closed before it. I could even come close. Alright, get that BFG. Fuck yeah.
That hurt.
I don't fucking know. I don't know how you say that shit. It's above me.
Oh, this part's fine.
Pretty cool little red tint.
So oh wait, maybe we need to go the other way in that, like, church area. Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
Is there another place you can go over there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where is it? Where?
Switch is hit. Other side's open, alright.
You have to hit this switch all the way over here and then run to one of those doors. I'll just stay over at the switch, Mielin. You're good.
Yeah, then spiders across the way. BFG it. Fuck it. Got him in.
Motherfucker.
No, such a
Jeez.
Yeah, I'm gonna get some health. I am.
Yeah. Ah, fucking piece of shit. Hate this switch.
Damn it.
Damn it.
Both of them fucking closed. Gotta go back to the red bullshit. Hit this annoying switch again.
Open again, there you go. Man, get this down there.
Yeah.
Watch it. Watch it. Oh gosh.
Yeah. Almost crushed me.
I was just saying, like, wait a minute, that's going down.
Some way you can strafe jump off these red pillars. Get in there. It's fucking hard to do though.
I'm just gonna get like on this one?
Yeah.
Thank you. to that guy. Cells kind of makes me nervous.
Yeah. I don't remember what is ahead. Oh boy.
I know there was a cyber earlier.
Okay. More cacos.
Side. We need the red to go to the other side. Let's...
Yeah, I think we can go to the side.
Oh, I'm gonna steal this
one. Megasphere!
That wall back there. Opposite where we're shooting those amps is where he spawns. Walks along that pathway back there.
Well, that's gonna be fun.
Thank you. Sweet. Blue door.
Yeah, I don't remember seeing the blue door anywhere.
Oh, I think I know where it's at. Yeah. This way.
He's an imp.
28. No room. Oh, jeez. I'll be right back.
Sounds good.
Some way to get all these walls right here to open and reveal fucking swastikas and shit.
Promising.
Where is it?
Where is it? Dude, I don't know.
Where is it?
Yeah, let's see all those swastikas. Leben. Have to walk on the platforms and then into here, otherwise you will die like that guy did.
Oh,
back hurts.
Sitting too long.
Where is it?
Yeah. I feel stupid. Oh yeah, this map gets really cool. You start like slowly descending deeper and deeper into hell.
That's cool. Oh yeah. Here we go. Spitting them out.
It's been a hell mouth or some shit. Oh no!
I'll blow you a new hole.
It's great.
Ooh, that's gonna leave them. Looks like you've gotten ahead of yours. You guys suck. Suck it down.
Suck it down.
What a pussy. Suck it down.
Who are in the house? Oh.
Let's see. The other side.
Not that way.
This
right.
Way, yeah. Yeah. He dead.
Yeah, here we go. Start descending. Oh yeah, there's two ways to go down.
Taking the right.
Don't fall down into
there.
Like in between the blood and the stairs. You'll be trapped forever.
How was it making this?
Okay.
bunch of health over here. There's a Baron now.
I see some green. Oh, hell yeah. Thank you. Very nice. Anything cool up there?
I don't remember if there's a secret or something. You can kind of see stairs on the other side there. You have to strafe run over onto the stairs there.
Yeah, I saw them on this side.
If you go too far to the right, though, you fall in the lava and you can't get out.
Well, that's fucking reassuring.
I'm gonna go down the other side real quick. I think there's an auto map down there.
Alright. Just gonna chill over here, you know, see if I die. Some ammo.
Oh, it was just a backpack.
God damn it. All that for a fucking backpack? I could use some goddamn bullets, that's for sure.
Alright. Let's see. It can also happen here. Don't fucking go through there.
Going down. This looks promising.
Fucking pain elemental, stop.
Dick.
Oh god, I fell. Oh no. Yeah, I'm dead. Fucking hell. Just slid down the stairs and fell.
Slippery fuckers. This seems promising. Jesus. Fuckers. Yeah, that's too good to be true down that little hole there.
Yeah, don't do it.
So this side was just for some health. Okay.
Be really careful on your way down here.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah.
Just want some ammo, that's it.
Gotta walk.
Walk down the stairs.
Yeah, I slid down that part.
Pretty fucking elaborate over here.
Yeah. There's my dead body.
Oh no! Slipping and sliding, Jesus.
I think maybe a cyber demon spawns here. I can't remember. Something really cool.
Oh, you piece of shit.
Wall behind them. They're not actually icons. It's just the texture. Take a bunch of BFG damage.
The other one did, I guess. Fuck. This guy. Alright, so there's those fuckers. Now, was there a fucking blue door way back in the start?
Yeah, I think so.
Jesus.
You can teleport back up, I think. I think. Oh, huh. Wow, maybe you can't.
That's a pretty fucking cool little drop down there, though.
Yeah.
Seems like a longer ways over here.
Oh, it goes all the way down the bottom.
Oh, okay. Hey, what's up, ammo?
Don't do it.
Yeah. long ass trek to get back up. Still 135 monster blood.
I know there's a spider mastermind somewhere. Oh my god, and the exit. The exit is fucking evil on this map. You can drop down slightly off that ledge next to the armor. Get a supercharge, I think.
Gonna get that fucking one time.
Projectile impacts with the demon, you gotta be right next to it.
Well, I was trying to open the door, but I was hitting over here and it hit right in the fucking middle. I was like, why the fuck is it not opening? I don't like the looks of this place. Fucking area, which seems pretty sketchy.
Thank you.
A secret, holy shit.
Oh, I wish I had beer.
Yeah, I got a couple. But I've been empty here for a little bit now. This seems fucking great.
Oh man, this room sucks. There's barons above and below. So fucking time
door back by spawn or okay.
Be very careful in here. Be ready for chain gun guys. Lots of them.
Jesus.
That's a fake exit switch.
That's great.
That's also a fake exit.
Motherfucker, dude.
Oh man.
Fucking bullshit. Jesus.
Three. Two.
Fucking moron.
One.
God. That's a fucking bitch and a half.
Oh fuck, that sucks. Let's just fucking skip this map.
Do it.
God damn it, dude. Fuck. Like, oh, there's the X. I'm just gonna fucking rush in there, yeah.
Oh, vote now. Man. Vote passed.
Yeah, two fake exits. Fucking Linguica. God damn it.
At least a shotgun start here. That's cool.
Yeah. This map's pretty cool. It's a little confusing. But...
Event Horizon, huh? Yeah. Around, is there?
Nope.
Come back and spawn, but that's it.
A few stim packs here and there. Other than that, not much. Need to open up more of the map.
And open up the mouth.
What in the fuck is playing on my TV?
That's a good question. Oh, that was a plasma back here. Oh, okay.
What the fuck? Right. Fucking bizarre. It's
said it was an ad, but it was a live video of some Asian dude fucking messing with his camera.
What? That's weird. Kind of shit you watching over there.
I have no idea why that's going on. It was playing a Ministry album, and then it went to that, I guess, for some reason. Blood. Everything is blood now.
Blood. I'm just gonna steal some health. Stock up.
Careful in here when you are able to push that button.
Those lights, do they trigger something like if you step in them, or is that something else?
And the whole room opens up and it reveals a cyber demon in there.
That's it.
That do?
Would you hit a switch or something? I didn't notice anything. okay. I see what you did.
You do.
Well, I see where you hit the switch at anyways.
Oh.
But that's it. Open up red? No.
Nope.
Blue stairs? No, still blocks.
Go through the teleporter over here. Come on. Yeah, okay. Yeah, go through the teleporter. Other way. Down. Out through the hell area.
What's over there? Why am I fucking going wrong? Anyway. Sesame blue is available.
You need skull keys to activate any of that.
Well, hit the blue switch and activate Senor Saibi monster.
Yeah. What?
How'd that get to you?
I have no idea.
Thought he's way the fuck over here. Thank you. Super shiny a while ago.
Oh, wrong gun.
Play the other maps or what?
Okay.
Sure.
Alright. I've played through that before.
Now. Vote passed.
I'd kinda like to play some Carol too.
Sorry, I was alt-tabbed.
Now I'm really pissed off.
Yes, I didn't hit it.
You have to hit one, and then you gotta hit the other one to make it step.
It's a trap. I feel the yellow's a trap.
Yeah, it definitely is.
Mm.
careful with those imps, they can telefrag you.
Let's go.
Save that invul for when you
partial
go back
invisibility
to the start and to the right. Make it last as long as possible. You need to hit the switch behind the invul though.
That little reactor. Switch over there?
Where the fuck is it? One that.
Do we just have to get that and then run around the bottom to a teleporter? Is there a teleporter?
I think picking up that invul might trigger the pillars to raise.
Well, here we go. Here goes
invulnerability.
Yeah.
Fuck me.
Kinda necessary for the boss fight.
Well, you know, nothing left to do, just die, I guess. Thing I do best.
In this next area, you gotta run really quick, grab all the keys, and fucking press the buttons literally as fast as you can, and that's how you beat it.
So it's going good.
Button on the other side. Grab the keys. Hit the buttons up at the top where the keys are at too.
Oh.
Oh yeah, you need to grab all the keys.
I know.
Oh.
Quick, I don't think there's any ammo out here.
Wow. Nice. See you, B.
Map one.
It's a breath of fresh air. Instead of frantically scurrying to hit the switches. Fucking zombie guys. Alright.
You must wait 3 minutes to call another change map, though. God damn it.
You must go, Pasco. Collect your $200. What's the map? Call vote.
31.
Vote now. Vote passed. Prepare to fight. Three, two, one, fight!
Again, you grab the Zerg. It's too laggy for me.
3, 2, 1.
Shit. Thanks.
Start. I've always had a ton of weapons here. I've never lost the side of this map.
Let's see. ID fix. Sodding death.
Yeah, map 32 is my favorite one.
Pisses me off.
Fucking Rev.
3, 2, 1. Fight.
What the fuck is the Archon command that you found?
Prepare to fight!
Or something? A little switch up
there? Yeah, for sure.
Don't want to waste that ammo on the super shoddy for those fuckers.
Plasma gun.
Plasma!
Ton
of med packs over here by yellow.
Oh, just me or is there a texture that's glitching out? Where the red key is.
Well, like the pedestal it's on is like, yeah, super messed up.
Yeah.
It's like the texture below it zoomed in and whenever you move, yeah, it moves kind of with it. Shit ton of rockets.
Pretty sure there's a
cyber or some shit.
Secret exit, one of these is. And yeah, I guess there's a cyber. let's see what that red door back at the start did.
Jesus, about to die there.
BFG.
Fucking right.
And the supercharge.
I'll take a BFG.
In a perfect world, you'd already be dead.
Megasphere. You dead.
Alright, hold on. Yeah, I think that's the secret exit.
Oh, I thought I fucking exited. Like,
yeah, there we go. This map's fucking awesome.
That regular shoddy, fuck yeah.
Yeah.
like went all the way around the fucking rock. I was not expecting that. Cool little mini they got going on this one here.
Yeah. This building. It's filled with such crazy intricate details.
Fall back and restock. Low. Real low. Okay. switch to BFG.
Where you at?
I'm getting some health.
Here, come on. Here, I'll show you a supercharge. Run up the fountain right here.
Okay.
And then at the top, there's a secret wall.
Nice. Soul sphere.
Where?
Come here, check out this secret.
Pretty cool secret you got there.
That's supposed to open.
I see the stairs going up to it.
The stairs are supposed to open too. I don't know what's happening with that. Huh.
It's forked. Slightly forked.
There's a BFG and a bunch of ammo for it back there.
That's dumb. You get a, is there like another switch that needs activated or something?
I don't know. I remember that just opening. No.
Blasting in there.
Yeah, it's fine.
Ooh.
there.
Sweet.
I thought there was ammo in there. Fucking hell, I guess not.
I don't remember where the fucking keys, the doors are.
Back at the start.
Okay.
Need one more key. Pretty sure it's where I told you the supercharge was.
Thank you.
Okie dokie.
You got all the keys, you go back now. I wish I didn't die.
You, dude. Alright. I need some fucking rockets. Get this backpack. 17 monsters. Not reviving. Let's see, where is that fucking? Get this bad boy. Restock up. Because I'm gonna die. Because I'm a little bitch. So.
There's, a wall that opened to your left.
Souls here.
For that, I think. Alright. So, can we go down, get up?
To your right.
This guy?
Go back in there. Right in here. There you go. Oh, yeah.
Mainly just needed some goddamn rockets to get some splash.
Jeez. Been playing this for a long time. It's been 4 hours.
It's pretty impressive, man. Not bad. I'm still surprised what the fucking goddamn 64 hours, five or 6 hours or some shit. I don't even
know. It was 6 hours.
That's pretty impressive. There it is.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Oh. Yeah, I played those last couple before, but I don't remember. Yeah, I always remember getting lost in that shit. running around.
Yeah. Oh, this map sucked. Alright, I'm probably done.
That's good. Fucking 12:40 here, almost 1 o'clock, so...
Shit.
Catch you later, bud.
Alright, man.
Some shit, I don't even fucking remember. Thank you. Good shit.